Hi, it's Lisa, and we're here in the creek area of Mystic Vale, just to look at some of the vegetation here. Wanted to just show you this log, which has fallen down. Used to be that they'd advise removing these things, but we're now realizing that logs like this and standing snags are really quite important habitat. They provide shelter places for insects and amphibians, and also the food sources for birds like the pileated woodpecker, which I haven't seen one yet around this weekend, but I've seen them around the campus for sure. So it's a sign that we're doing the right thing if we're keeping enough old trees in a large enough area of forest for these birds to live in, because they normally don't live in residential areas, but you can find them sometimes on campus. So you can see in the distance, there's a whole bunch of ferns here and some fairly old Douglas firs. And I'm just going to swivel the camera around here so you can have a look at the other side of the hill here. And you can see the creek down the middle. And the province put out a warning this weekend about creek levels and worries about the rainfall actually getting to the stage when people might have a drowning hazard. But I think this creek will be okay because I checked the levels. It looks all right. I mean, you can already see that the levels of the water has risen since the summertime, because it was just a tiny trickle. It even disappeared at times. And now there's a healthy water flow. And I don't know if we'll have any fish coming up it yet, but certainly other creeks on the island have salmon in them. And the salmon start to come back and spawn this time of the year because the rain has replenished the levels of water and enough for them to reach their spawning grounds. So that's part of the natural cycle of seasons here on the coast. Anyway, so you can see that this is a nice quiet area. We're out of the wind as well, so this is kind of a stillness in the air that's very tranquil and enjoyable.